was LP2. This was all from his first record. Was like 1999, but this record, it's very much the track Legacy. I think if you listen to the track, it really redefined Robert and William Marshmello's of trials and tribulations he has been through. It's very kind of light, but he kind of, like, when I first heard the song, I was like, wow, but he kind of, when you listen, he kind of reflects on his life growing up. But the one track that really blew me away was the track Berserk, because when I first heard it, like, the very first time, wow, this is not like your typical Eminem, but it's almost like on a homage to the Beastie Boys. And when I read the background of the song too, and I was like, for who else who wrote the song too, and it was the great Alan Yock of Beastie Boys. I was just like, alright, what? But the album itself is, you know, this is, some people say, oh, this is Eminem's best work he has done.